These wooden pins have the Columbia College logo on them. What is the story behind that?
This is the Chinkapin Oak Tree that used to stand in the field just out here between the library and Dorsey Hall.
Oh, okay. So how did you acquire this wood?
Well, when the tree came down, I got salvaged some branches from the tree and cut it up into little bitty pieces and made pens out of it.